Angeles Kings, Bailey! For the first time in 21 seasons, a beloved member of the Los Angeles Kings family is returning to hockey tonight. He was at the Great Western Forum alongside Wayne, Luke, Kelly, and Marty. From the highest mountaintops of the Himalayas, the rarest of the Big Cats, and the newest member of your Ontario Reign, here is King Stanley!
AHL Ontario Reign!
defenseman number 8, Zach Leslie. Left wing number 15, Paul Bissonnette. Left wing number 28, Joel Lowry. Goaltender number 30, Patrick Bartoszak. And defenseman number 42, Eric Cernak. Now direct your attention on the ice. Defenseman number 4, Kevin Brazil. Right wing, number 7, Valentin Zaykov. Left wing, number 9, Adrian Kempe. Center, number 11, Chris Newberry. Right wing, number 12, Johnny Brzezinski. Right wing, number 16, Sean Backman. Left wing, number 18, Jordan Samuels Thomas. Defenseman, number 20, Curtis McDermott. Center, number 21, Andrew Christensen. Defenseman, number 23, Nick Evers. Left wing, number 24, Ryan Horvat. Right wing, number 25, Scott Severin. At center, number 26, Nick Dowd. At left wing, number 27, Michael Mersch. Goaltender, number 31, Peter Budaj. Goaltender, number 32, Ray Emery. Defenseman, number 33, Kevin Ray. Right wing, number 39, Justin Auger. Defenseman, number 55, Jeff Schultz. And your Ontario Reign team captain, welcome back to Ontario, defenseman number 5, Vincent Lombardi. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2015-2016 American Hockey League Ontario Reign. Ladies and gentlemen, last season before moving to Ontario, the Manchester Monarchs won the Calder Cup during their last AHL season in New Hampshire. This accomplishment will forever live in Manchester, New Hampshire, but will also echo right here in Ontario. And to honor this great achievement, your Ontario Reign will now proudly unveil a championship banner. Please direct your attention above section 212.
Yeah!
Fans, we ask you please rise, kind of move your hats, for the singing of God Bless America, please welcome to the stage, Redeemer Lutheran Church. Taylor Hurst with the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.
Bursting in air, gave